Hello my kids, today we are going to do complete the sequences. Look at this. We have the number 72 here. So what comes after 72? It's 73. 73, 73. What comes after 73? It's 74. 74. 74. Okay, now what comes after 74? It's 75. 75, 75. What comes after 75? It's 76. 76, 76. See, we have complete the sequence. Now, let's do the second question. This is 55. 55. 55. What comes after 55? It's 56. 5, 6, 56. What comes after 5, 6, 56? 57. What comes after 57? It's 58. 5, 8, 58. What comes after 5 and 58? It's 59. This sequence is also completed. Now next is 63. What comes after 63? It's 64. 64. What comes after 64? It's 65. 65. What comes after 65? 66. 66. What comes after 66? It's 67. 67. Practice this at home. Bye-bye.